Hi, Glasgow City secured a spot in the Women's Champions League playoff round with a comfortable 3-0 victory over Gintra. Goals from Brenna Lavera, Kenzie Weir, and Lauren Davidson sealed the win. Meanwhile, Celtic had a dramatic penalty shootout against Vålerenga after a late equaliser by Jenny Smith. However, Vålerenga emerged victorious, and they will join Glasgow City in the draw for the second round playoffs. Thanks for watching, subscribe to my channel, bye.